foul, and that staggers Kerwin Danley. And he's going to the backstop, and Kurt Suzuki right behind him, and Dave Prumer's out very quickly as well.
Kerwin Danley, the crew chief here. 20 years he's been umpiring at the major league level. Wow, right off the mask.
Look what happened to the baseball. I mean,
that pushed him back.
It rebounded. It wasn't a glancing blow by any means. Dave Prumer schooled on the concussion protocol, asking some questions, making sure that hopefully Danley is okay and able to continue. He's saying, no, no one forced me to do this for a living. I decided to do this.
I love traveling.
Yes. And Danley will continue and giving Kurt Suzuki a little acknowledgement. There's a brotherhood among umpires, but I think also between umpires and catchers, because they go both have to deal with foul balls like that. And the count is 1-2 to Cuthbert.